I really wish I had some milk for my cookies. And